witnesses said that the gunman rode past Mr. Amateo as he sat in front of the restaurant and sprayed the group with automatic weapons. Police speculate the shooting was the result of an ongoing turf war over the control of the cocaine business in the city.
Look at your neck.
Nato, please!
Oh, don't start bitching up now. You don't have my products, and you don't have my money.
You gotta give me another chance! Nato, please!
Look, the brothers don't wait to get paid. Money talks. Bullshit runs the marathon. So, see ya! And I wouldn't wanna be here.
No!